We're in the middle of tax season and a lot of the rules have changed, but there are many benefits to owning a home. And joining us this morning is HomeBridge Financial Service mortgage expert, Brian Sachs. Thanks for coming back.
Thank you. Good morning.
Good morning. So why do people want to own rather than rent?
Well, there are a bunch of reasons. Number one, we have something really I wouldn't have predicted, Jen. We have lower interest rates now. We're the lowest since they were in the beginning of 2018.
Oh, that's good.
And we expected them to be going up, so they're going down. But why would you want to own rather than rent? Well, rents, you know for sure, are going up.
Sure.
And you get absolutely zero tax benefit. So you want to own a home because generally the interest on the mortgage is deductible, the property taxes are deductible, and of course, hopefully home values go up. So while you're paying down your mortgage, your equity is rising. So for all those reasons, and aside from that, when you're renting, sometimes you have neighbors you don't care for, you have smells you don't care for.
Oh, so true.
And now, you know, owning a home, this is yours. And it's a way of you saving on taxes and building equity for your financial future.
Talk about some of the benefits for changing your withholdings.
Well, so, you know, this is the time of year we see people walking around with great smiles on their face, okay? Because they're getting a large refund.
No, not everybody.
But the problem is that really the government's had your money all year long.
Right.
So by getting a tax refund, you've basically given the government an interest-free loan.
Mm-hmm.
But let's just take an example. Let's say you have someone paying $1,500 a month in rent, and they're going to a mortgage payment that would be $1,800. Well, oftentimes you can change your withholdings on your W-4 form at work. Of course, you want to do it with your accountant's or financial person's advice because you don't want to owe money at the end of the year, but you don't want to get a refund either. You really want it to be a wash.
You're trying to break even.
Correct. Yeah. And, you know, oftentimes I have clients who come in and, you know, they have that difference. $1,800 mortgage payment's not comfortable. That tax benefit, that extra money that's your money coming back every month in your paychecks instead of at the end of the year has the ability to help you bridge that gap.
What are you finding right now in terms of home prices, the sales rising versus the rental prices?
Right, so we have rents really rising very quickly, especially in the Baltimore metropolitan area. Home sales are, home prices are rising, but rents are rising way faster than home prices. And so the affordability index right now really is very comparable. You could own a home in most cases for what you're paying in rent right now and start building that equity while rates are low.
And real quickly, we were just talking about home renovations, and a lot of people think they can't sell their homes because so much work will need to be done to them. And you say that's not true. You can
do
something about
that. That's not true. Absolutely. In fact, you know, there are programs called the 203K renovation loan. We will lend folks money to buy a home and complete the renovations of that loan. And that's the real opportunity in this market, are the homes that need work. You can often buy them at a little bit of a discount and customize them to exactly what you like.
All right, Brian, thanks for coming in this morning. It's a real pleasure. Good to see you too.
Thank you.